lost power my camera halfway through. We ended up getting on the back of the sled and tipping it upwards and almost flying out. The dog, neighbor dog, came and jumped in with us. You guys can tell. It's pretty fun. You guys should do it sometime. So that's good. See you later.